also returns. We're back. Chapter 5 is Jade. Let's get this. On their power.
The Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kaitin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learn. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can.
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us.
If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, Princess.
Are you my friend or his consort?
It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva, and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Oshtek like him.
Alright, so Shiva's in the game, I guess.
I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworld's conquered. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior we met in Shao Kahn's court. And now you're Kahn. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your queen.
Many have tried.
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
Damn, Kahn putting on the moves.
There are fresh tracks leading into the hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find. The tunnels are endless.
Set fire to them. If he's hidden, he will be smoked out.
Kotal, we don't know who else is in.
Oh no, they're horses. What? Their horses are around here. Damn, what a move.
The gods, it's true. This is what I become. Blame your loyalty to Kitana. It led directly to our death.
Then so be it. I would not trade Kitana's friendship for anything.
It is pitiful you choose servitude.
She and I fight side by side against Shao Kahn. His oppression cannot stand.
Only moves. Alright, huh. Let me try that. That was a shit. Okay, that's a counter, really? Oh, what's a good move? Dodging shadows, blah blah blah. That's it? There's... Oh my god. What else does she have? My god. Thank you.
Take your time getting up.
What else? That's a taunt? What the hell? Okay, how do you do that? What the hell? Hold up. I need to learn how to do that. That was freaking fire. So I didn't know. Okay, it's not that. That's so bullshit. I guess I'll do mine as well.
When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
You will bleed for your betrayal, Devorah.
This one acts only for the hive's survival.
Okay. Okay, now she comes.
You'd best flee, Devorah. Kotal is mine.
Fight.
Huh. I need to find out what that move is. Down. Huh. Pop.
To find Shao Kahn.
All right, beat that bitch's ass.
Ghosts of my past, Devorah spoke the truth. We are outnumbered.
Give me a few of your best soldiers. We'll infiltrate the camp and search for Shao Kahn unseen.
What you propose is dangerous.
Of course it is.
What the hell got to my house? Freaking Tarkata. Tarkatan warrior. They're just an ang. I guess I'm gonna fight Baraka.
We're looking for Shao Kahn.
Shao Kahn? Bakdare Shao Kahn.
Please.
Damn, that bitch fucked it up.
With me!
Yeah, fuck what? Ooh, in the balls. Damn. Chicken fight. Damn, Ninja Warrior. Where's Baraka? I know I'm gonna fight him. And where'd her soldiers go? Collector?
Above your station.
I have risen to my station, Jade.
Damn! Oh, that's tough. Dude, Kodo's such a good character, dude. Not gonna lie. I like Kodo. You wanna get your ass beat, Collector? You got freaking six arms, I'm still gonna beat your ass. Let's go. Huh. If you can only see four, there's two hands holding up his... You see? There's two hands holding up his backpack. Six arms, I'm still gonna fucking beat his ugly ass. Fucking like triangle nose, whatever. I mean like, deformed nose, not triangle nose. News? Come on, bro, stop running away. Huh, huh. Okay. Huh. All right, pussy. Try to use your fatal blow. Nah. Look at that. Easy. Take your time getting up. Oh, come on. Bitch. Why am I doing a taunt? Oh, God. Collector! There we go. My God, can I not move? Thank you. Oh my God.
Fear and respect are not equals.
Who the fuck?
Line them up. Execute them.
This is cruel. Many didn't fight us. They are children.
You forget. In my time, they joined Melina in rebellion against me.
These aren't the same, Tarkat.
Oh my God. They're gonna fight each other.
Offer them a warm hand, not cold steel.
Yukuro's like 7 foot tall, dog. Damn. No! Oh, I can throw one of these tarts. Sarcoptons. Nope. I'm losing health. There you go. Yo, why is there like an eaten up dog right there? He's gonna go. What the hell is he gonna do now?
It is too late.
Blame yourself for the Elder God's deaths, Raiden. Your actions have irrevocably altered Kronika's golden balance of light and dark. Shinnok's decapitation was the capstone.
You are a paragon of virtue. You should wish that Trion.
I abide my mother's will.
You were begotten by Kronika.
As was my brother, Shinnok. The darkness to my light. Nature demands equilibrium. Balance is perfection. You have stepped out of your role.
Can she like 5 foot tall?
Balance impossible. That's why the new era holds no.
You will not succeed.
Kotal Kahn is captured, Raiden. The combined might of Outworld and the Netherrealm will keep your forces at bay, while my mother finishes her work.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
You are right to have been fond of these mortals. They were good souls.
Are an upgrade. It'll be payback time next time I see Ermac.
Oh, I made sure he got his.
I imagine future me is out kicking ass with these right now.
Cassie told you that future you spent time as a revenant, yeah?
Sounded horrible. Can't imagine becoming Shinnok's puppet. But she says I come back from it.
The experience haunted Dad. But then you met Mom. She brought you back to life.
The love of a good woman. Like the sound of that.
She was Dad's everything. She died last year. Ever since Dad stayed on the farm, he feels safer there.
Dun, 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 dun. Here's how you access incoming reports. See you guys next chapter.